Y'all got drunk when we go home, man. Good. Because I am now officially over my hangover. And I got a little proposition for y'all. What y'all think about an after party tonight? We got a motel right down the road. But you know a motel party is a good way to get your ass locked up. So what we really need to find is somebody in this crowd tonight. Somebody's got a big ass field nearby that we can go party in for a bit. I'm talking about 4 or 5 kegs, bonfire, meat on the grill. I'm talking about a New York.